No!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Alchemistro. We're headed here to Volfheim Towers. Apparently, word is starting to get around that I'm good at stopping bandits with my skills and my alchemy. So, that's where we're headed. You know, I just realized I'm spending so much time out in the field, I'm gonna need somebody at the shop, as I've got quite a few customers, quite a few custom orders for potions and such. I'm gonna need help. Yeah, let me put an ad out somewhere, a notice board. See if I can't find somebody to work the shop for me while I'm out. If I'm lucky, maybe I'll find an adventurer who might want to come with me, gathering ingredients and fighting bandits. So, I've got quite a few upgrades now. I spent some time in Markarth, because it's the only place I could find a smith that could work on dwarven weapons. So this bow that I got now, thanks to Moth, I'm not going to even try to remember how to pronounce his name. It's been strengthened. It's a poison bow. I've also got my iron dagger. It's been strengthened. I'm sorry, but I really like that dagger. Stand there and take it. You're not gonna get very far. Alright, they might be coming out here. Alright, I'm gonna transmute the blade of this metal so that it's poisonous. Bandit chief. I think he's on his way.
So much easier to roam when you're dead.
Nah, I guess they're waiting on me. I'll just take my time. Just standing up there waiting on me.
Your end draws near.
You can't hide from me.
You can't hide from me forever.
There's the bandit chief himself.
imagination.
Oh no, he's coming this way.
Mead, mead, mead. Kill him to get some beer every now and then.
They're all leaving. Let's see if I can.
Help! Is someone there?
Oh, they saw me. I think there's an archer up here. If I can just take him out.
Yeah. No.
All right, that wasn't as smooth as I'd have liked it to be, but got the
over here.
Prepare to die.
You're as good as dead.
No. Gotta keep pouring in the G, falling off. No. Oh!
It's all clear now.
Oh! Alright. That did not go as planned.
Now you'll pay.
Where are you?
Alright, so let's go with some poison on the bow. And I think we're gonna take some marksman. Formula. No.
You.
I can't believe it. All right. I always said I was just an alchemist. Doing so well, too. All right, let's try the poison again. And okay, the marksman formula.
Think you can take me?
Ugh. I should be able to. That wasn't the bandit chief, was it? Oh! That was him. Too far.
Where are you? Once was a woman as fair as an evening of springtime in old Throsmakai.
Got him. already fell off the edge. I'll still take this. That guy over there. He doesn't know I'm here yet. Let's see. Alright, I'm just gonna use my marksman potion. Takes care of all of them. Yeah, I might need somebody out here in the field to watch my back. All right, Frost Miriam, Elves Ea. Okay. Elves Ea and wheat. I think I tried that already. Wheat, that's why. All right. Man, I had all that wheat at one time. I've used it all up. Let's see what we got up here. I don't know, suddenly these treasure chests have gotten a lot more desirable. Hunting bow of voltage. Might as well mine the ore while I'm here. I'm surprised the bandit chief went down so fast with just one arrow. It's funny, I've been struggling all this time, and now they seem to be carrying more gold. They got just everything is better. Some mud crab chitin. Alright, that's one bandit camp. What time is it? It's dark. I don't even think I'll be able to collect the bounty now. I think I've got some more. No, Bruka's Leap, I think. I definitely need some help with that one. Robber's Gorge, that might be difficult too, but that's gonna be my next stop. Poison. These bandits will never learn. Oh, this is one of their own already dead. To a steel dagger. All right, there you are, Alchemistro. Thought you might have run off. All right, that certainly went better than my last bandit attack. So, let's see where we're headed. Alright. This looks dangerous. Come on, let's see if we can't get out of their line of sight. Quiet. poison. Applied. Look.
That the best you can do?
They know somebody's here.
Just getting jumpy on.
Oh. Who's he shooting at? Me. All right, he's down. There's somebody else here too. Forgetting that this bow itself has its own poison. So when I put the poison on the arrows, it's double. All right, let me keep this poisoned. There's no telling who might be up here. Take some. No, I can't help collecting my alchemy ingredients. This doesn't look good. Oh, there's somebody. Who is that down there? Alright, I don't think it's one of the bandits.
What was that? Thought I heard something.
Oh, you did hear something. Did she turn invisible? Iron Mace of Poisoning. Potion of Fortified Destruction. Probably don't need that. What's this here? Need that. Elven Sword of Garnering. Absorb 25 points of stamina. Sneaking. Oh, Yakudin deities reduce attack damage by 16%. Take that. And I think she was trying to go down here. Oh, wow. Mushrooms. Having that bow out was making it hard for me to pick these mushrooms. Coin purse. Potatoes. It's like a bunch of stolen merchandise here. Bandit leader's journal. Interested in what these bandits are talking about. Oh, another steel dagger. Potion of health. Looks good. I don't know if I need that oil though. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, let's see what my next stop is gonna be. You know, I really am gonna have to take a break from these bounties because I'm carrying a whole lot of stuff. And I might as well go and get paid. Alright, here we are in Morthal. Hello. Let's see, I think he's in here.
Sir? If you have business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
The bandit leader at Robber's Gorge is dead, and I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
All right, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Gold, that wasn't much at all. Alright, let me see if I can grab other any more. Oh, there's a Nern root, I hear it. Oh, I'm supposed to be getting these for Ingen. I need to remember that. Is there a general store here? I don't think there is. Alright then, it's time for me to get back to Whiterun and collect my other bounty. Preventus.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
You're too kind. The bandit leader at Valthim Towers is dead, and I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Thank you. Hey, y'all. Irelith.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Thank you. Alright, do I need anything from Farangar while I'm here? I think he's enchanted. The equipment I needed.
And reshape this poor land, guy here. Which is mine.
Sir.
For you.
I ain't done nothing.
For I love you.
Here, have a piece of gold. Love,
oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
You know, is there anything, you say your name is Brynjewin. I'm Ezekiel. Is there anything I can do to help you?
Maybe you can help me.
Okay. What do you need?
It's all in this note.
All right, let's see what you got here for me. All right, you want me to deliver your mortar and pestle? I didn't know you were an alchemist, see there? To Geraldine Shoal in Shoal's Rest Farm. All right.
Yes, yes. Now, find myself a drink.
All right, I'll get right on that.
From flesh to rule the...
All right, here we are at Shoal's Rest, and look at this, a dead cow. Oh, ox gall. I know I needed that for something. And I still have not sold off my stuff. I shouldn't have taken his request right away. Excuse me.
Need something?
Are you Geraldine? Brynjewin has asked me to deliver this mortar and pestle.
You've done well. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
All right. Thank you. All right. I think it's back to Whiterun. And it's pitch black out here. What time is it? 9:44. All right, I'm just gonna go home and call it a night. All right. Can't get over how beautiful these mornings are here. Let's see, is there anything I need to unenchant? Looks like a lot. Elven Sword of Garnering, alright. My dagger still has the poison enchant on it. Alright, Iron Mace of Poisoning. Necklace of Imminent Sneaking. And this helmet of Imminent Alteration. Alright, let me put on my ring. Well, first of all, the gloves of Imminent Alchemy. And then where is... What is that ring? The Ring of Pure Mixtures. Oh, it's already on. Okay. So 32% improvement. And I don't need conjuration. I can just sell all these off, have a big stock. Gets me to 90. Also need to figure out what kind of training I need. I've done all the archery training that I could from Feindahl. I need to find somebody that's even more skilled. Well, alright, I got a lot of business to take care of, and when that's done, I think I need to find me some help.